Making money online is closely related to visual content, meaning a captivating video is one of the main instruments that drive business success online. Awesome and eye-catching content is only possible with the right video editing software and knowledgeable editor. Publishing the right video content on a consistent basis certainly leads to wealth in online business. Just take a look at how many millionaires are popping up due to video content on YouTube and other social media platforms. In this video, I found 11 awesome and free video editing software that will bring you passive income and real cash to your online business. InVideo. Access this awesome tool at InVideo.io. It says make professional videos in just 5 minutes. It's easy and free. Over 3,500 templates, and these templates are being added monthly. These are stock videos, photos, and music. These are all fully customizable. It's got over 800,000 plus InVideo users. This is actually featured on Product Hunt, IBM, AT&T, CNN, Dropbox, Microsoft, P&G, CNBC, and many more. It's easy to use. Just select the template, customize it, and export and upload. Very easy. As already mentioned, it's got over 3,500 templates covering every industry, and you can automatically convert your text into a video. So for those who actually write, you know, blog posts, you don't have this hassle of creating new videos, you know, all day. You can make your life easy by just importing your text and having it turned into video. You have this complete control and flexibility in your edits as well. Alright, so check out some of the text to video you can actually create with this. You can do a 16:9, 9:16, or a square 1:1. So I'll check this for example, or maybe this. Alright, so you see this is how it could look like. You can then use this template and then you're good to go. You know, pretty simple. Just add your text and yeah, that's it. Let's just check something else, for example this. There we go. Yeah, so it's pretty easy to use platform, nothing complicated, templates out there ready to use. For example this, easy. My channel really cares about you, and since everyone on YouTube loves to make money online, I decided to do a $250 giveaway for all my videos on YouTube. Check the description below on how to enter the giveaway. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell. On our list is Shotcut. Shotcut is an awesome editing software for Windows, but it will work fairly well on Mac and Linux as well. It's fully open source, and it supports 4K and HD resolutions as well. It also deals with very large video files. The user interface might seem a bit complicated for beginners, but with time you can actually get used to it. This is the timeline right here, and you have a video wave format. You can just check your video wave right here, and this is your audio functionality. You can just check out your audio right here, and yeah, a few functionalities right here. Yeah, so it's pretty intuitive. It allows for 4K and 1080p, and yeah, for beginners, Shotcut should be quite okay. Just check it out at shotcut.org. Shotcut is awesome and easy to use. Just come over here under tutorial. They have awesome YouTube videos on how to use the software. They have an introduction and overview. You can check out transition and crossfades. You can check out how to use filter effects and fades, how to improve performance with proxy editing, how to use keyframes, how to add text, how to use picture in picture and split screen, you know, and the workflow for voiceover, and in the end how to export your settings and yeah, start using your videos on YouTube or any other social media platform. Come over here to features and check out some of the wide range of features supported on Shotcut. You have 4K, ProRes, and many others, GIFs, JPEGs, and so on. You can also check out their audio features and check out the wide range of video effects actually supplied on this platform. Countless effects. Check out the editing effects and all you can do to get awesome quality videos. And you can also check out display and monitoring features and all the hardware supported. Blender. Blender is an open source software. You can download this at blender.org. As we see here, it's used for 3D creation and is free to use for any purpose and whenever. So check this out. Use it for 2D production, action. You can also use it for storytelling. Blender is also used in game development. Looks like it's a pretty easy to use software. Need to do some reading. It's used to create real hair texture. Look at this right here. It's actually real-time game development software being produced right here to get this awesome, stunning result. Blender is also used as a 2D and 3D workflow. Blender is also used as virtual reality and for animations as well. So just check this interface out. Blender is a free video editing software available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. It's an open source, meaning it is free to use for everyone, and everyone can actually contribute to the software. Initially designed for 3D, but you can use it as a pretty good video editing app as well. Our next free video editing software is Lightworks. Get it lwks.com. It's free and it's on Windows, Linux, and Mac. It's amongst the powerful video editing softwares on our list, but the free version should be enough. You can use it for precise video trimming, multicams, and you can export 720p for YouTube as well. It also supports a wide range of video formats as well, 4K as well, and as already said, YouTube. Check out some of the videos that this software has been used for already. You can just download it right here, and as already said, the free version should be enough, but if you want the paid version, then check out their shop and you can check out their pricing and you can get whatever suits you. On our list is DaVinci Resolve 17. Cut short DaVinci. You can get it at blackmagicdesign.com. Alright, so as we see here, it actually supports H.264, H.265, ProRes, YouTube, and so on and so forth. Yeah, it might look overwhelming. It has everything, you know, you could need actually design your video. Yeah, it has awesome functionalities. Just scroll down, look through. So it has all-in-one solutions, media, cuts, editing, fusion, color, and so on and so on. So just read through. We're not going to read through fully, but just a short overview. This app gives you the option to add 2D and 3D titles to your videos. It's probably the most advanced video editing on our list today, but it gives you professional video features and an interface that is absolutely intuitive. Comes alongside with video slicing and trimming, and also gives you the opportunity to master audio, get in some awesome color corrections. DaVinci comes along with some awesome editing functionalities. It says the world's fastest professional editing software. You can quickly import videos, you can easily mark clips, and you can edit clips into the timeline pretty easily. As you see here, you can insert clips, you can override clips, you can replace, you can fit to fill, replace, or place on top like it is right here, append at the end right here, and also ripple override. Check out some other functionalities like the roll and ripple being shown right here, and also other transitions also being shown right here. There are lots of, you know, functionalities and things you can actually easily do with this software. Next on our list is the OpenShot video editor. You can get this at openshot.org. It's a simple and easy to use video editing software. It's open source, available for Mac, PC, and Linux, so you can actually just scroll through. Easy functionalities like cross-platform, trim and slice, animation and keyframing, unlimited tracks, video effects, audio waveforms, title editing, 3D animation, slow motion, and time effects as well, and many more functions. OpenShot is an awesome solution for beginners, and it's pretty similar to Final Cut, so very user friendly. You can also donate on this platform. I mean, it's free, but you can actually make a donation through PayPal or Bitcoin or any other payment like Patreon. Next on our list is HitFilm Express. Download this on fxhome.com. Alright, so this is a free and awesome software available for just Mac and Windows. Alright, so we see this is a very simple interface. HitFilm is easy to learn. You can come over to their website and take their master classes right here and get started. And over here, you can see you can actually get started and watch their videos. So here we go. We have lessons on how to edit videos for free with HitFilm, how to add text with HitFilm, how to edit audio in HitFilm, how to color grade, how to do keyframing and animate text and other functionalities, how to remove backgrounds, options, use chroma keying, how to export your project, and yeah. So actually those are the basics that you need for the video, so check it out, you certainly enjoy it. Awesome. So now at this point I'd love to cut this video short, because all the other video platforms coming up are just like the ones we've actually taken a look at. So let's just, you know, go through fast and then we can end this video. So next on the list is iMovie. This is actually available for just Apple devices. All right, so just check it out. It's pretty easy and intuitive to use. It's free of charge. Enjoy it. So the next one is Machete. And that is just, actually we see on the interface that is only for Windows. All right, so just check it out. Available also for Windows 10, 8, 7, Vista XP, and so on. The next on our list is VSDC Player. It's a video editor. It's actually totally free. You can check it out. It's only available for Windows as well. And next is VideoPad. It's also a video editor, which is actually available for just Windows. Well, now that you have the knowledge about editing videos, you can check out a few of my videos. You can check this one right here, or this one, Start Making Money on YouTube Without Showing Your Face, or just check the playlist, and this one will do. That's the YouTube, Make Money with YouTube. So wish you the best.